Welcome back to Daily Tutorials. In today's video, we are going to learn how to log out of our TikTok account. Before starting, you can subscribe to our channel for more videos and updates. So let's get started. As you can see on my screen, guys, I already do have a TikTok account, which you can easily get through an App Store or Play Store. So after simply getting it, I'm going to tap an open option, which is present on the top right corner of the screen to open it. Just like this, and this is the particular home page, and simply tapping on me option, which is the profile over here for me. This is my current profile of the particular TikTok account that I'm using. So for simply to log out of here, first of all, to be logged in just like this. So all you gotta do is tap on this three dotted line on the top right corner of the screen. This is going to give you lots and lots of options of either support, cash, SIC and cellular data, or even of content and activity, and simply of loss of security. So all you gotta do is drag it and get into the very last section over here, where you can see an option of log out just below the switch account. All you gotta do is tap on log out option. So here's a log out option, and you can do is log out just like this. And if you want to save your login info, if you want to switch back again, then you can tap on save, but I'm going to tap on not now and skip it, and simply tap on log out just like this. So you can see that I have been simply logged out of a TikTok account, and this is simply the Shiner for account, which is giving you an option of logging in again. So this is how you do it, guys. This is how you log out of a TikTok account. So I hope this video was helpful for you and I was able to help you. I'm going to see you in the next video. Till then, keep calm, stay safe, and goodbye.